Puggerfest 2012. $0 can be entered, though. You just have to enter them. Tickets can be purchased with the ticket counter underneath the pavilion. We'll be doing that drawing. Not only do you get to be the king and queen of Puggerfest, but you also have two amazing gift baskets full of great prizes. So definitely get your tickets into that as well, okay?
Cootie?
Joe! Come on, come on, dinner! Come on, let's order some hamburger! We got to find your brother! Where's some hamburger? Yes. I am very, very glad that all of our individual costume contest entries went through the work because they're taking it seriously. But this is good. How serious? That makes it all the world worth it because they're making it worth it. That's a serious thing. You know, that probably wasn't easy because everybody was cute. You know what? While we're real quick, I'm going to do a drawing, everybody. Okay, perfect. I'm going to do a drawing real quick while we're almost ready. So, if you purchase a ticket for the door prize, I'm going to pick three of them right now. So, listen up. If you purchase the raffle ticket for the door prize, I'm about to make it happen. All right, all you have to do is ready. The first number is 993129. If you purchase the raffle ticket, 993129. Under the